Hello and welcome to Le Mans for the fifth round of the MotoGP World Championship. The preparations for the Moto2 race are complete and the riders will soon be taking their places on the starting grid for the French Grand Prix. The skies over the track are clear enough at the moment, but the asphalt is still wet and this will probably mean that the riders will race with rain tyres. Riders have just completed their warm-up lap. They're lined up on the Le Mans starting grid. Just a few more seconds left. Another French Grand Prix will get underway. We'll be right back.
Alright guys, thank you for watching this race and thank you for your support. Please leave a like and comment on the video and yes, subscribe to our channel, check out the playlist, random video and Patreon page. So that's it and bye bye.